15, Lee Gibson. Batting 6 at DH, number 22, Austin Phillips. Batting 7 at catcher, number 28, Hayden Kennedy. Batting 8, playing right field, number 7, Hayden Wilkie. Batting 9, playing shortstop, number 1, Blake Thomas. And on the mound for your Cougars, number 23, Jake Rogers.
Back here for game 2, Jake Rogers on the mound. Make the start today is Colton Morgan, probably tomorrow, game 3. Second 7-inning game today. Cougars won the first one, 10-8.
Leading off, number 2, Hunter Parker.
No change to our lineup. They've got a new second baseman. And a new DH. Jake Rogers been in pitcher of the week 3 straight weeks.
Really?
We're going to keep up his good play here this afternoon. 2-2 right now. What's the count?
He's still shutting people out.
Yep.
He's doing really good. It's Tennessee Commerce volunteer hours in over there.
There's a chopper, Billy Brand, see if he can make the play, and he does. Trout number 1.
He didn't even know where it went.
Stepped into the plate. Number 10, Connor Morrow.
Did it turn it off?
I already started it.
Oh, softball broadcast difficulties.
Yeah, it's just like...
Well, we're losing 4-2, so... Yeah, I'm not missing much today.
Yeah.
So I got it over here going.
Kaylee.
Yeah, Kaylee Cable.
Yeah, that was, I had to...
Oh, 2 count here, 1 out. Top 1. Rogers, that gets away from him, 1-2.
I think Jake Rogers had a, this is, last 2 starts was with those 52 complete game shutouts, 5 hits allowed.
Yes.
Combined.
Last game, I'm not sure they had a shutout last game, but complete game as well.
Shutout last game.
So it's a 3 straight shutout. That's fine. Full count here.
He's pitching so well right now.
His ERA is 1.66.
I like how they put him in for the 7th inning. They set these 7 inning double headers and let Colton Morgan do the 9 inning game tomorrow.
Now batting. Number 1, Nate Schmall.
There's so many papers.
Jake Rogers, 1.66 ERA on the year. 43 strikeouts, only 9 walks.
Wow.
5-1 this year.
I think he's almost consistent.
4 complete games, 3 in a row. 3 complete game shutouts in a row.
Oh, I did this to me earlier. I might even bring my own laptop from now on. Brand spanking new deal. Brand new thing. Got it this Christmas. Is this Christmas?
We'll slide on in.
I'm sliding on in.
2-2 count, Jake Rogers. He should make this game go by.
Yes, he should.
I don't trust him.
If he continues to pitch the way he's been pitching.
This is an 11, right? It's not an 11.
Yeah, it's an 11.
No.
I put it in right because when I came back later, it did it.
All four outside.
A rare walk from him.
Stepping to the plate, number 19, Danny Serbin.
And I always tell him when the catcher's on deck with two outs because it takes him a minute to get to the plate because he's got a shin guard on.
Yeah. Jake Rogers is a freshman, correct?
Yeah. Rogers is a freshman.
Do you know from where?
Gordon Lee.
Gordon Lee? Where's that?
Chickamauga.
Oh.
Georgia.
Chickamauga, Georgia.
He's a good old Georgie boy.
That's where I'm from. Yeah, it's like, so is he. Better watch it.
Yeah.
Huh?
Something that's like,
you got
it. Howdy, neighbor.
Why is a Chickamauga dam not a Chickamauga?
I can't answer that.
That's a good question, right? I always wondered that. I'm sure there's an answer for it somewhere.
Chickamauga Lake, too, and it's up near Shawnee.
Yeah.
Maybe it all used to be Chickamauga at one point.
No.
Maybe
you,
it's...
If you knew how far away they were from each other, yeah.
Maybe.
Chickamauga and Saudi.
If that dam was there, everything would be underwater, but I don't know if it'd reach all the way to Chickamauga. Good pitch here, 1-2.
Chickamauga is the kind of town where the country could get nuked and Chickamauga would not get touched. It's not close enough to anything important.
I feel like that's what this town is like.
No, I believe it's way bigger than Chickamauga. Way bigger. Like, can't even compare it to it. Wait.
I got a Chickamauga.
It's not supposed to grow up in London.
Everyone probably knows everyone.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody knows your name.
Something like that, yeah. Something like that.
Unless everyone's related.
The Chickamauga family town.
1-2 outs. Nice hat, man. I need to get one that fits. My head's gotten too big.
Mine fits so much better since I got this haircut all.
You got so much smarter. More brain, so
that. Yeah, that's what it is.
I think the official population is like 1,200 to 1,300.
Oh wow.
So that's probably a stretch.
2-2 the count now. Runner gets to second base. Wild pitch.
Not the end, Jacob.
Two balls, two strikes, two outs.
Runs from.
Hey.
Yeah. Foul ball, Serbin.
Serbin? What's his name? Serbin. Toad to my goats.
Is it all Watchman does that EA is a babysit?
Dealing?
Yeah.
She does a lot.
I
she makes
EA.
Good money for it.
I know.
Whoa!
There's a base hit up the middle. Gibson gets a glove on it, but we're going to go out to center field.
Yes,
I think it's the back of Jake. Roger, I think he hit his back.
You think that's a hit? I think that's a hit.
I think it's a hit. Ball smoked.
They already scored?
Yeah.
I should have shut
it. Number 13.
Valdez. Wow.
So, there it is. The shutout's done.
Ah,
shutout streak.
Three complete game shutouts in a row, and he's not going to get this after 1-0
Tigers. What is that? That's a 21 scoreless inning streak.
He was the third.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, he's throwing that many games yet.
Because
he was usually the doubleheader. And that's what he's used to throwing as a doubleheader, so that's why they wanted to put him out there today.
That's fine.
Throwing a 7-inning game. He's not used to this.
He's like, wait a minute, I got runs on. What do I do?
Stop seeing throw.
2-0 over here.
That's all I want to do.
Won't be on top.
Good day to bring your kids. rather than sit over to the ballpark. Probably anywhere. I mean, look at this. This is a beautiful day.
Out on the lake. On the Chickamauga Lake.
Hey, there you go. After the ballgame.
How big is Chickamauga Lake?
You can go after the ballgame.
I usually go out to Harrison Bay.
Wait, what?
Harrison? Well, it's right. That's near where your house is.
Yes.
Now batting. Number 28, Nico Larez.
Why are these games so much longer than those games?
Because it's baseball.
Softball.
Yeah, it's baseball.
And that's softball?
It's softball. Softball's pretty
high. That's why. There's our answer.
Softball, is, like... softball, they start the count with 1-1. Or is that just slow pitch softball?
I think that's slow pitch.
That's definitely just slow pitch.
I mean, really.
It's a lot faster pace.
I was over at Lee watching my friend play an intramural softball game against the staff. And two sororities walked over to play their intramural, and it smelled like I walked into Bath and Body Works.
Acid rap.
Hi, girls.
Yeah, that was good.
But I mean, he hadn't come out with a real album since then. He did that. Yes.
2-1 here, two outs.
And then schoolboy was eighth.
Schoolboy is the. He's so sick.
Who else is on there?
Two men on.
J. Cole.
Time for first.
J. Cole, I think, was third.
Foul ball, 2-2.
He ain't gonna do much behind third.
The Chattanooga State Tigers don't really care. They have three split games in a row. This kid got run in the first time.
They're swinging everything.
Yeah, they do.
Johnny Bass.
Very well coming into today.
They're hitting,
like you said earlier, 323 is a
6-7. Wow.
As a team. So that means there's guys hit over that.
Whoa.
Half a good pitch there on the outside corner.
Probably killing himself, though. He's giving Pressman under his breath. He's mad at himself.
He's mad he let him run up first time in 22 innings.
It looks like he slipped or something.
I think he'll be okay if he just allows one run every 22 innings. He'll be all right then.
Yeah, it's not bad.
He does that. He'll be in the MLB.
Yeah. He's actually pretty good. So.
Now we get our at-bats.
Well, no, we don't get at-bats.
Now we get our at-bats.
Let our school get at-bats. Where are we?
We are we.
We did the Eagles lesson.
So this is Andy Rivera on the mound, and he's going to be from South Florida, let me guess.
No?
Miami, Florida.
God.
Man, I'm good. I'm 100% on there with that.
Yeah,
how many people watch my money on it?
Miami?
Yeah, they have like four or five kids from South Florida. Oh,
Chickamauga.
Chickamauga, kid. You got Coral Gables, you got one. Davies counts, that's two. Miami, three.
Texas, Cypress, Texas.
Four, Miami. Five, Miami. So
Michigan?
Yeah, they're crew.
Wow. Hamilton, Ohio, that's near Cincinnati. I think.
I've met so many people since I moved from South Florida that live here that are from South Florida. So many.
What is this?
That's
probably.
Migrating
north.
Migrating north.
You just skip. Most people migrate south. You're migrating north.
Yeah. Maybe some hurricanes.
We haven't had a major one down in Fort Lauderdale and Miami for a long time.
As there was one like 10 years ago.
The panhandle gets you.
Panhandle. Over a little bit north of us. It seems like we get missed a lot down there because of Cuba.
Cuba.
Lots of people. Lots of from us.
The way the mountain ranges work over there.
Leading off, Frederick Cougar, the left fielder, number 9, Jordan Ransom.
Oh, he got moved back up to the leadoff spot.
Yes, he did. He's having a good day. He's our leading hitter on the team. He's hit 396 on the end of the day. And he had, what did he have last game? He had a triple. And he had two singles where he
I wonder whatever put him through that dry spell. Finally, I don't know if it was mechanics or just something something was in his head or whatever it was. It's out now.
It's out of his head now. Fakes that one for strike one. Fakes the ball. He did the same thing last game for first time we got to the first pitch. Ball low, 1-1. Well, no softball broadcast today, obviously.
We keep trying.
We just need a second computer like mine is.
I might have some bringing mine over.
Ransom, I'm a rip there. Give him a base hit.
I don't know how he's hit the ball with that damn bat. You see that angle? It's like headed tape.
Stepping to the plate, the second baseman, number 4, Kevin Gardner.
But he doesn't cross his hands. He didn't put it against the ball.
So he'll hit a home run last game.
He completely redid the order,
didn't he? Look
at the defense of purpose of it.
So much.
Get a smart bat.
So got McDermott and Brand 3-4, Gibson's at 5.
I'll give him a 5, okay. That makes sense.
I mean, he's driving runs in too. He's more of a middle of the lineup guy.
He's an average hitter.
Whoa.
He really is a good average hitter, so if you have runners on from him, he's going to bring home RBIs. Right?
Ransom just gets on every time.
Seems like it. Ever since his 0 for whatever, now he's not whatever an 0.
I think Billy's got a good game this one.
Under hacks at it, 1-1.
Paulie looks like he's over there fired up. Give him some hand signals.
Ransom's gonna go here, so. Got a ball.
I think my alma mater is undefeated, at least in division play, our district play.
Bradley?
Yes, sir. I think I played 6.
So East Hamilton is the Hurricanes, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh man, if my son goes there, that's so cool, because I was Northeast Hurricanes.
Really?
Yeah.
That's funny.
That'd be so cool. Definitely is going there.
Definitely going there.
Nah, I've really made my mind up.
They're banned whenever they get a first down play. So I'll rock you like a hurricane by the scorpion. By the scorpion.
Here's a question for you. Where the scorpion's from?
Huh?
Where?
You know, blue. Game shoot, yes.
Now batting, the first baseman, number 21, Sean McDermott.
They're American.
Gardner flies out the right field.
They're, we're talking about the banned scorpions.
English or Irish?
That one hit McDermott. He's going to get first base.
Where are they from? South Africa?
They're from a country in Europe. I'll give you that much.
And they're not English or they're not Irish?
No.
So the whole UK, Wales, Scotland, and all that?
They're not British Isles.
No.
Not from British Isles.
Step into the league. The third baseman, number 6, Billy Brand.
Eastern or Western?
Yeah. I'm not giving you that much.
Dang, it's like a lot of countries. There's so many.
It's not a small little country like Albania or something.
Or like Luxembourg.
Scorpions. I've never heard of them.
Yeah, I've been for a couple of songs. Yeah, it's not Rocky Like a Hurricane.
That's it?
No yeah. One Like You?
Yeah. That's some big hits.
Like, I think it's only 2, like,
think of a couple other decent songs.
Right. Bridge?
Huh? No.
I want to say Spain.
No, no, definitely not Spain.
So there's definitely not
Spain. Who else?
I'm really disappointed. Hey, you know
Mexico?
England.
Mexico's not Europe.
I know.
Germany!
Yep.
Well, I said Germany.
No, you didn't. You said France.
That's all I said, though.
I was thinking Germany.
Did you look it up?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, that's garbage. So cheap. No fun.
I should put
you're the kind of guy, like, you're on a road trip, you play a game like that, and you look up every answer.
I like Coke. Dude.
Count 3-0.
Thanks.
There you go, 3-0. I gotta get back to baseball here.
You know, Billy.
Cash money.
Just throwing that out there so you know the scorpions are German.
Scorpions are from Germany.
Germany.
Not
Deutschland. From Deutschland.
loaded now with one out.
What Billy plays cracks
me. Now batting the second baseman, number 15, Lee Houston.
The conversations we have in the press box during baseball.
Playing tomorrow at noon, third game of the series.
We need to do is have me on a mic, have me mic'd up with the stream. That way I can still give commentary. I just won't be here.
Oh, here we go. Come on, Luke. Big situation.
How was your game? Was it Sunday?
Yeah, you remembered.
I did.
I was talking about it.
What'd you do?
Trying to restrain myself from not talking about it. I went...
I had too good of a day.
I went pizza combo. I went 2 for 2, 2 singles, and got a walk 3 times.
It's not bad.
And didn't get injured.
Okay.
So I hit 1,000. Can't do any better than that. And my base percentage is 1,000.
Yeah, it's first game of the season, though, so...
Well, we played doubleheader.
Oh, really?
Like 2 7-inning games on Sundays.
Okay.
And then this Sunday, we're off, obviously.
Now batting, the DH, number 22, Austin Phillips.
I was supposed to pitch a couple innings, but my arm was bothering me, so I didn't. That was the down part of the game. I was like, nah. And it was like 40 degrees outside. So I'm not really... My arm sore, it's 40 degrees, and I'm not really trying to threaten that. I kill myself. Got a long season.
You know, tear the rotator cuff in the first week.
Yeah.
Why am I, like... Are you never surprised by the amount of injuries in spring training? Baseball? No.
Especially with pitchers.
Yeah. Just a lot of people are out of shape. Not that they don't do anything in the offseason.
Oh, no, they're not out of shape. Those guys are not out of shape, I'll guarantee you that.
They've been doing roids, but they're definitely...
Besides, like, the big, you know, Prince Fielder, those guys.
Yeah, those guys probably relax.
They don't do any conditioning, they probably just...
Have Thanksgiving 10 times over the winter break.
Awesome. They wake up, work out, go ahead, and they all eat that. Literally.
2 and 2 here, 2 outs.
I doubt he's on a healthy diet.
Dude, basically.
Who's
ground ball is short, give me the third out.
Who's on the Tigers escape?
On a healthy diet.
Unscathed.